Con I am playing again the Total War 3 with the Great Empire. And today I am testing new fixtures as the new units from the AE from the Galactic Alliance and how it was the other Confederation. Confederation is here and the Galactic Alliance here. And this we have the Legacy Faction from the Fell Empire and Galactic Alliance here. It can be a bit strange if you do not know nothing about the Galactic Alliance. The Empire is building again the Tycoon Station after I destroyed it. I am building a few ground units because I want to conquer Rusan here. I have lost an app. I did not remember. It is a bit lag. While I wait, I can do other things. Sometimes Inca happens. Rain can stop for the moment. This type of fleet is very good for attacks and even defense. Now I have a powerful raid force. But I go to build a new ground force from Super Heavy Walkers. An attack in Kashyyyk. The logistics deploy the fleet and launch the forces against it. Es Battle Lavit Crazy. Remember do not lose the credit and pay a fleet this commander or you will lose the fleet. Now the enemy is retreating. And I won the battle. Well, it continues in the galactic map. And now the ground invasion from Russian. Sorry, I was making other things at the same time that I am playing. This fight is about to be destroyed. Yeah, they're studying a lot of my unis. I have lost the AT-AT. It was a very powerful unit. I do not like it. I want to repeat about it. I've been looking to other things and it was a disaster. Is the second time that I play this battle. Because you cannot play and look other things at the same time. Uf.
Trooper standing by. Trooper reporting, General.
Now looking should check the space units capable from the bombardment. The bombardment. Eso debe de ser. Well, I could conquer the planet. Was a long battle that I needed to repeat 2 times. By the moment I go to abandon the galactic conquest, I will return later, recording more. Thanks for watching the video.